I'm Rihanna Trica, and you're watching Wax News. As 2019 is coming to an end and Thanksgiving is right around the corner, Alden students, staff, and faculty have brought a new challenge to the district, No Negativity November. Mrs. Tanner, Mrs. Olka, and Mrs. Mann are just a handful of the many driven educators participating in this challenge and encouraging others to do so as well. Taking the negativity out of each day can be as simple as positive and thoughtful reminders and actions. Being thankful for all the things you have and focusing less on what you don't can benefit you. I spoke with Ms. Tanner to receive insight about No Negativity November.
I started No Negativity November last year with my seniors. I noticed that once it starts getting cold and gray, I would come in and one of the first things I would complain about is the cold weather, or oh my gosh, I can't believe it's snowing. And then I was bonding with people who were coming in and also being like, yeah, it's the worst. And I didn't want to keep that pattern. So I challenged my seniors and myself and Mr. Curran last year, if we said anything negative, to then counteract it with something positive. Because if you focus on the positives, you know, your day feels a little bit better and, you know, you're not bonding with people over something that isn't great. So it's November again, and I wanted to bring it back. So I'm doing it with some of my classes, and I wanted to spread the challenge to the school as well. You know, it's second quarter. That shininess of the new school year is gone, and, you know, we're deep into grades. You know, doing a lot of activities and a lot of hard work, the transition between sports, and like I said before, that cold November Buffalo weather. So the challenge is, if you say something negative, say something positive after, rewire that part of your brain. You know, I'm far from perfect. I still sometimes slip up, but I'm starting to get in the habit of when that happens, just jumping in and trying to say something positive instead. And I think it's great. Students are starting to catch themselves too. And, you know, hopefully it can be something where eventually our whole district does something along the lines of working on being more positive, because that's what the world needs.
Sticking with positivity will give you a better psychological and mental well-being. Join Alden this year as we remind ourselves of all the things to be thankful and positive about. Be the energy that you want to attract. I'm Rihanna Trica, reporting for Wax News.